What's on YouTube, Brad's here. Welcome back to more Last of Us 2 of a walkthrough. It's episode 19. How much longer I've got to go, I don't know. Why's my nose getting stuffy? Give me a second, guys.
It's not going to be on that side. It's all evens. So 24-25 should be that way? Yeah. That one doesn't have a number. It's too close to be 24-25.
Oh, what happened to my holsters, though?
If the Fireflies are still out there...
Yeah?
What do you think they're up to?
I don't know. The goal was always to restore society. Let's wear graffiti.
Does that mean Fireflies?
No. Nothing I recognize, at least.
Seems like a strange place to find the resistance.
24-17. Getting warmer.
Oh, I hope not. I'm sweating already.
You're such a goober.
What?
Nothing.
Oh, I'm going to this house, sir.
Hey, something's out there.
Oh, there's a few. Oh, oh, nice. Where's the other one that was calling? Right.
We're good.
Maybe.
Okay, I got more bullets, but... Okay. I got a magnum. What happened to my long gun? Oh, spores. That a spore? Oh no, I ain't got stuff. That's the stuff in the air, isn't it? Talking about our bloody wall.
All quiet now.
I was waiting for man, just in case I threw a bomb.
Knew something was out there.
Yes, you did. Keep your guard up. Let's go back to finding that house.
24-25.
Attaboy.
Runners are here. No one is going to make it for me. Fucking slave. Andrew Logan, or your daddy has come to see you. I guess not. unless he meant heaven.
What if we don't find them here? Assuming all the leads dry up, what would you like to do?
I don't know. Leave this place?
Okay. And where would we go?
West. See what's out there.
It's nothing but ocean.
And past it?
Other countries, I guess. You want to do that?
Why not?
Good question.
Assuming Ellie doesn't catch up and kill you.
What do you want to do for dinner tonight?
You've got those lobsters I caught yesterday. They're still in a bucket on the deck.
Ooh, yeah. Genius.
And we've got a few strawberries left.
If we find fireflies, we'll celebrate with strawberries.
Well, there's a bear, some sort of snake.
If we don't,
and land a guy's skull.
We'll console ourselves with strawberries.
Cool.
That's definitely some sort of serpent. Excuse me. Definitely some sort of serpent. Oh no.
That's not it. That's 2426.
Good eyes.
See any numbers?
Yeah. The 2426 is across the street. This has to be it, right?
Sure.
Yeah, I'll say, but.
Abby, I think we already found it.
Yeah, I know. I'm just checking it out, so I sure can't get in there. I know I can do that, but I'll go in the back first if I can. No, I can't go in the back.
Let's see. Good enough.
What if a zombie or someone jump out in front of me?
They painted the indoors to look like the outdoors, but plants don't look like that.
It's more like a child's dream version of the outdoors. In the old world, it'd be common for them to decorate kids' rooms like this. My dad painted a colorful jungle for me.
My dad actually did
I bet you would've.
I always wanted to go to Brazil as a kid, so my dad actually decorated my bedroom. I would've just turned about 20, give or take. My dad decorated my room to a Brazilian theme, like Rio. It was really good. I love that room. I mean, I had to move it away, so. Long story. Came back to Brum. Not a bit Birmingham, so. I'll take the bottle.
Four 25 Constance. This is the place.
Okay, but there's nothing here.
We don't know that yet.
Okay. So, what are you doing that for? Well, let's come back in there then. What room was that in? Oh. Which is definitely a young lad's room. Who's definitely into death metal and all heavy rock music.
Are you being positive?
I'm trying to be helpful.
You're always helpful.
Lost some supplies, that's about it. Look at my craft. Just some shoes actually. Might need them. I ain't gotta do all that again, man. I've only got these two to do, but I'm gonna do that one first. Do them. Okay, with nothing here at all.
Lev, I think we're done here.
No, wait. In here.
You find something? Scratches.
In the room. I was thinking about the bloody about the shed.
Hello?
Since anyone's been here.
Well, that's one big basement, though.
Unfortunately, I have to agree with you.
Mate, I gotta get a house. My own house, like. I want a big basement like this. Things you can use basements for.
Pretty nice barracks, all things considered. You were here for a while.
That's the shower.
Oh, well, something there, isn't it, right? Mm-hmm. Right, gives me full stock of ships, so... for my pistol, man. One was for my shotgun.
They had power down here. Look around. Guess they've got solar.
Oh.
Is this frequency currently in use? This is... Do you see a call sign anywhere?
Oh, what?
It's a short list of numbers and letters. Fuck it. This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? Standing by. Is anyone out there?
What's this?
Are frequencies. Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Is anyone out there?
Are these other Firefly outposts?
I don't know. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Is this frequency currently in use? This is Abby from Santa Barbara. Hello. Hello. Is this frequency currently in use? Hello, this is Abby from Santa Barbara. Can anyone hear me? If anyone can hear me, please reply. Please answer.
Hi, Abby. We got a clear signal on you. Where in Santa Barbara are you calling from?
2425 Constance. We got a tip about a base, but there's no one here. We're looking for Fireflies. I'm a Firefly.
Where were you stationed?
I was part of the Salt Lake outpost.
Who ran that facility?
Dr. Jerry Anderson. He was my dad.
Well, how about that? We pulled everyone back from the satellite stations and brought them back here to home base.
How many of you are there?
We're about 200 strong now, with a few more every month.
Oh, that's right. You're about to get two more. How do we find you?
Get to Catalina Island. Approach the large domed building in Avalon. We'll find you.
Okay. Okay, we'll see you soon. Over and out.
Looking forward to it. Good luck, Abby from Santa Barbara. Over and out.
Come on, let's get back to the sailboat.
Okay, fine. You were right.
What was that?
Why do you make me repeat whenever I'm wrong?
Because it makes me feel better. And because it happens so rarely.
I saw some ammo. I'm just getting knocked the fuck out.
No! on now. Tyra. Come here, let me see you. You ready?
Wait, what are you doing? Wait, wait.
Fuck,
man!
Fuck. You're fine. Get that little one.
Wasn't that guy on the radio?
Don't you fucking touch him!
Shit. What a hell of a catch, huh?
He sounds similar to the guy on the radio. One more. My friend is Eddie again now. Looks like I am.
Where did you go from here?
What, so are we gonna go rescue Abby or something now? Right. Yeah, I've got my horse to do with Ellie at least. Ah, oh, my mind's back. Sweet. Ah, oh, my sniper. Aww. Oh. Sweet. Normal arrows and flame arrows, right? My flame arrows? Oh no, they're explosive ones, that's right. That's a normal.
How would she get up to the street from here?
Not that way. Oh.
This looks promising.
Well, not that way, man.
Here we go. Okay.
Well, I've had it Ellie for a while. Could at least give me a full stack of ammo.
what? Mesa Bluff. I'm here, and Santa Barbara proper is that way.
I heard something, man. Cool quad bike. And that wall there. Bait as much as I wanted to bait. Okay, hang on. What have I actually got on here maxed out? Because I forgot what I've got. Right, so I've got. I got more done as Abby than I did it early. Oops. When we're done. Okay. Or when we're done. Ah! One came running back at me. Where did he go? I think you're hunting me, but I'm hunting you. Clickers, no problem.
Back to it.
Well, this area is now clear of zombies, I think. I don't hear anything else. Go for air, alright. Alright, it's not up there. Cherry's up here first. I can't get through there anyway. How did birds survive? A bad little shot. I'm not saying myself.
Hope I can cut through here.
What's that? One stick will do. For one zombie, I guess. Oh, it's like him, isn't it? Shameless. Oh. Peekaboo. Oh, fuck. I kind of hoped the magnum would be enough to kill it. Oops. Okay, I don't know, it is strong enough to kill it though. Should be. Ow! I'm spamming a button, like. Feels weird playing as Ellie again, though. Okay. Can I throw it? I actually forgot how I built that trap mine. Come get me. Oh, run off early. You almost killed me. Oh, where did you come from? Right, where was I? Suit the house before we use that bench. Fuck.
I swear to God, Abby, these infected killed you. I gotta get out of here.
Not yet, we don't. I'm gonna try and bring a light out then. Without any zombies up here, what I did upstairs. Well, outside at least. A couple of explosions I should have heard. Right, what can I do? We're gonna summon the bow. Wait, well, I thought I did all that before. I don't know, I can't even remember. That sniper's done. Okay, that might be good. Sweet. Let's look at that scope. Oh, there. Let's get out of here.
Where am I? There's got to be a street around here. Barbara's downhill. 2425 Constance.
So you don't even find a shotgun at least in the police car. Oh. Found this in the back of it though.
She has to be down there.
Well, I just fucking got some first aid pack. What's another one? Yeah, that's a big drop. Oh. What's that, like, my bow thing? I've just upgraded it with. I feel like both of those quick and silent, so. Man, not all even. Oh. Watch out. Hold it. Ouch! I'll just say watch out. Now we're going to escape together.
We'd be lucky if she lasts a month. Can we please just say we're done for the day?
Yeah. Yeah, get that thing down. Let's reset the traps.
Really, man? I mean, is she even worth the trip back? It's not like...
Did you?
No. I'm good. Something funny?
Looks like you shit your pants.
The fuck you say?
You little bitch.
Oh. You like funny, huh? Get up.
Come on.
Get up.
We don't need
no,
this.
No, man, she fucked up anyway, man. Come on.
Yeah,
it's funny, right? Stop. It's funny.
Are you serious?
Come on. Laugh.
Badass.
Wait. You said Abby. You're looking for an Abby, right? We picked one up a couple months ago.
Yeah, sure.
Oh, no, big girl. Blonde. Arms like mine. She had a scrawny kid with cuts by his mouth. That's her. You let me go. I'll tell you where she is.
I'll find her anyway.
Get to her before that infection takes over.
Immune.
Talk.
She's in a holding cell at our camp.
Where is that?
Head that way till you hit the railroad track. That'll lead you to a resort. We keep them in a tall, round building. I swear.
Please don't keep that rifle.
Traxter Resort. Tall round building.
What a trophy.
Traxter Resort.
High caliber.
Tall round building.
I've got a new rifle.
Tell the others to search the area. Make sure he's the only one that got out. Watch out for infection.
Yeah.
I find out anyone helped him. They're going in the fucking pool. Waste.
He was acting up for a while. This is the third this month. You ready to put more people on the gate?
People on the gate need to do their fucking jobs. Go look around. I want to know he was alone.
A second, I'm quickly gonna make a copy, alright? Alright, let's go. Where was I? Let's see if I can retrieve my voice back. Yeah. There's a guy killed over here. Oh, hang on, there's a dog. Fuck. I hate the dogs in this game. Just I'm forced to kill him. Maybe five, I think. Got a look at it? Yeah, it's an MB5. Think. I'm not going to pitch it, but I'm stuck on it. Have a look. So you can look down the scope just like that, just like an MP7. Rescuing Abby now or something. Oh, what's that over behind there? Oh, arrows. There's someone up there. I can hear him. Whoa. Johnny boy. What's the woman in the dark? There. I'm not gonna hit him from there. You're gonna make me kill a dog, are you? I'm not really sure what that thing means. Does that mean I have to aim higher? White dots at the bottom? I'm guessing so. Yeah, aim higher. Ah, I've got to go with the Dottis. Yeah, I got to shoot with the Dottis. I get it now. Well, you know what? You want to have some fun? Sorry.
Where'd you go, girl?
I'm sorry. Now I know what that means. I'm not going to get any of my arrows back. I was just trying to practice them, but fair, in my defense, I haven't played as an Ellie for a while. Ooh. Yeah, my arrows are just. Yeah, they're buggered up. I see you.
Nice try!
Well, I just shot him to the face.
I'm gonna find.
Well, maybe you're not gonna find him, I'm just gonna shoot you instead. So first you want to kill her, and now you want to rescue her. I don't know what we're doing. Ooh, candy. Well, I came from the nail, so I've got to check this around real quick. Ooh. Nice. I'm now completely stopped on first aid. You alright, Megan? Give me a second, guys. You okay? I'm gonna put up. Got him. Good girl. I mean, you can do it. You want to go over my feet, do you? Okay. Mwah. Good girl. The dog's come to see me. Go on, pick her in. You going up? Hey, you can do it. Good girl. Yeah, you're a good girl. Some sort of train station or something. There it is. It's a little train station. I wasn't really focusing on where it actually was, talking about anything. What the fuck's this place? So in cases. I don't know why I'm not playing this part. I can sweep the roof. In the upstairs rooms, in their way. Oh. Yeah. Could have a silence on this sniper actually, to be fair. Took a good spot where I can shoot him from. Sorry, doggy. Oh, that missed. That's embarrassing. Whoa. You're almost shooting a bear, guys. I don't know what happened. I've got as much upgrades as I've done as I've got with Abby. Anyone else? The other one hiding, why could everyone else? Any more bullets? No. Hello.
There you are.
You know what? I'm gonna burn him. Oh, what? Oh my god, what is up with my... Why? My shooting's been terrible today. What's going on? My shooting was actually pretty good yesterday, but now it's today. It's just... not the best.
Where are the tracks?
Oh, let's go in here. Yeah, I take the crowbar. Or pipe, I should say. That's your point actually, why don't you see crowbars in this game? That'd make a fucking excellent tool to fight like zombies with. Oh my god, no, I don't wanna. So all I'm gonna do is switch to that. I mean, I'm loving this. I'm guessing. That's... Hang on, let's have a quick look. I don't think it is away, but.
Okay. Tracks to the resort.
Yeah, I'm going that way, I guess. Let's just make sure I've covered everything and cleared all the rooms and once I can clear. Well, I can't get that building. Can't get in the bus. Don't think I can get in that building. No, I can't. So yeah, it is with me. Oh, I'm sorry, doggy. Nah, it's bad.
Maybe I can get in that way.
Yeah, I know. Hold this in it. Oh, watch out.
Shit.
Let's move!
Yeah, it's like I'm going to have to rescue Abby, I think. Is that how they sort things out, I guess?
That looks like a tall round building.
Is that how you save Abby's life? Instead of killing them? I don't even know. Yeah, it would be kind of cool to have a fight against Abby as Ellie's perspective. Instead of just fighting Ellie as Abby. It would be kind of cool to do that, but. When I was fighting Ellie, yes, I was cheering him on. I was like, come on, come on, Ellie. Oh, so he's rattling other people. Okay, I just kind of assumed that was the type of zombie these people called him.
Hello.
There's a way in there. Okay, let's have a look around first. Nah, that's it.
Ha ha ha! Come on, you can do it. Just a little closer, buddy.
Dude, leave him alone. He can't feel anything.
Fuck that. I promised him I'd do this to him.
This is such a fucked up hobby.
Bet you wish you didn't try to escape now, don't you, Anthony?
We're in a zombie, is he? We're missing a zombie then. Oh shit, someone, I didn't even see that. Well, he's got body armor, so... Body armor? No, I can't. Yeah, he has. I crashed any explosive bolts. Oh shit!
Here.
Now you have to reload my guns. I surely had that sniper now. I normally reload my guns, I completely forgot to reload my guns, hence why I lost so much fucking health. I normally I'm pretty good at reloading my guns, keep them all loaded. Should have let him loose first. Let him kill everyone else.
These are some sick fucks.
What was that? Oh, I'll do an upgrade. come back down and have a quick look around before I see what else I can find. Now I've killed most of them. Can I go from there?
Okay.
Okay, that's where I gotta go. I'll probably need a copyright track music. Check the house real quick, a big house.
Maybe I can get out through there.
Oh no, that's the way, I know. Oh, 4 hours, okay. Wonder if I could, like, have these as my other rifles as what's on it. Without having any pistols. Like, if only I could switch them to, like, my main primaries. Oh, I'll craft a health kit, though. I think it could be I'll look around while I use them things. You never know what you can find. Now let's come back to the thing. My hat's reloaded. Mat's reloaded. Back to this. Ah, there's some mother. Plus it's getting quiet as I come over this way. Yeah, it's just our guards.
Fuck all these assholes.
Oh, I got an idea. I want to let him loose and see what happens. I don't know why I didn't think about it the first time. I didn't even know I could do that, to be fair. I generally thought it might have been a human, but it's just the first one.
What
the hell was that? I'll see what it was. Oh, free, you're not a I look for us. Yep.
Gotcha!
God. She's on it!
Nah. Not really. Some more. Oh, I set a guard up there. Is that someone? Is that someone? Yeah. That's a shoot shot. Sort of shoot me in the neck. Oh, I'll just get rid of my. Oh, I put the hammer up, don't I? Shit! Come on, peek. I wonder if my sniper will just penetrate that. Hold on, let's just try it. That was gonna penetrate. I guess it does. I thought that was some sort of armor. No, I guess not, it's just a helmet. Decoration. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, I'm hopeless at pistol, I really am.
Shit.
Oh, hello.
Oh, fuck!
What happened over here? Right. Damn, I just killed my skin. Oh, another one. Oh, he survived. Now you're dead.
Oh, fuck. Anybody else?
Finally, health. That's what I'm thinking, mate. Anyone else?
Come
on. How much lettuce do they want? What does that look like?
We're good. Holy
I just built, I just crashed, built, I mean, crafted a first aid kit, and a fine one anyway. Oh, the petrol bomb gun needs it. Oh, always is dead. So I thought I saw someone on the table there. I'm out of misery. You keep still just for 2 seconds. Let's kill someone first. Oh, okay. This definitely works. This will be fun now. Watch it. Watch out. Watch this. Oh, hello. I didn't expect that to happen. I kind of thought he was still tied up. Didn't expect the fucking explosion to set one free. Okay, I'll set you free. Don't worry, hold on. Oh, fuck me! That was... Well, that's one way to kill him. I almost killed myself in the process. I put it right in the corner and I don't know how that even detonated. A good job, I got first aid. What the bloody hell was that about? Jesus Christ. I don't know if that was unlucky or just pure luck. Bit of both, I think. Oh. Hello. Take that. That's old. Journey, send along some extra beef, grapefruit and potatoes I just got. I'm impressed at how many strays I captured in 1 month. Oh, we're seeing this crop of peasants Saturday. You know what, I don't actually use the stun mines that much.
We've been hit. What happened?
I don't know. It's gotta be a fucking stray.
Shit.
Spread out. Guard the tower.
I actually understand that reticle thing now. You shoot where the dot is. Ooh, just when I'm about to shoot at one guy.
hear that? Let's check.
Oh my god! Fucking ambulance!
Did they just survive a petrol bomb? Okay. I'm trying to play this one differently now. Do that one shot magnum to fair.
Oh god!
Oh. I could literally do that magnum Abby has. I'll come back over for him, bullets everywhere. Stuff. Yeah. I want to. How many men are actually out here? Thank you. see you.
Look alive!
Shut her down!
He's pinned down! Keep it up! All right!
Whoa! I'm gonna hit me hard. I missed.
Keep it up!
Good!
I actually got 4 hits, and so I got 4 hits. Well, I should kill him all this time. Alright, yeah, I think I did. That. Yeah, that was horrible. How much longer left of this bit here? The video's getting a bit long. It's almost 2 hours long, give or take. Wait a second, I got them in the toilet, man. Getting up to the 2 hour mark. I don't want this to be too long. You know what, guys? I'm actually leaving the video here for today. Cut it short, or not really cut it short, but don't know how long this bit's going to take me to do. It's almost 2 hours, so. And I don't want to be doing videos much longer than that. Anyway, guys, if you like what I've done and you want to see more, like, subscribe to the notification bell. But what do you think's going to happen next? Because I ain't got a clue. I don't know if I'm going to end up fighting Abby or rescuing Abby. I don't know. From what I've heard, they, at the end of the game, they have an understanding of each other, but that's about it. Don't see them being friends, but I don't know. But I would, if I'm going to fight Abby, I'd like to be Ellie. You know what I mean? If they're going to have a fight, I'd like, rather be Ellie this time, is what I meant to say. Yeah, I got to go for that door there, so. Oh, well, I think so. Yeah, I guess I'm going that way then. But yeah, guys, I'm leaving it here for today. I'll see you in the next one. Peace out, guys. Take care.